This place. Beautiful couple. This is their house and business. There's Yang. This mountain's set up and the rice paddy fields. Pretty cool.
Well, good morning, viewers. It is early. We got up at 7. Couldn't sleep much because the bed was like boards. It's been quite an adventurous. Yeah, so I've gone in and bought some water. And say good morning, Brett.
Good morning, Brett.
Good morning, Brett. Say good morning, Clem. Say good morning.
Good morning.
He's not well. So this is the farm. This is one of the chickens and
this big bull. Hello? Hello, hello, hello.
Bit of a weird looking town. We won't stay here, but might go to town. See what happens. Anyway, another day in. There's the legend, Dennis. What's your last name again? Madzelopoulos.
No, I'm never saying it again in my life.
Madzeloniski.
No.
It's close.
Got no idea.
Wait a minute.
Dennis Madzelopoulos.
It is. I want this homestay.
Ha Giang, and we're making our way out. Got a fair way to go today, about 200 k's down. Clem's feeling better. Got some drugs. Don't know how long he's going to last. We haven't had breakfast. She gave us 5 big bowls of noodles and pork and stuff, which didn't do bad, to be honest. But yeah, after last night and Clem's deterioration, I thought we might just give it a miss. So I don't think the lady was too happy when we just left all these meals there, but. Yeah, she's pretty cool. I just thought I'd add quickly, I've never thought I'd ever say this, but a straight road, and I'm really hanging out for it. This is awesome, riding on a straight road for a change. This truck, mate, this truck's flying, he's just passed everyone. And there's a bus coming, and holy schmoly, they just get out of the way. I suppose I'll get out of the way too, because it's all the truck coming along. The school. The schools are very well presented here, in North Vietnam. Look at that, straight road continues. Yippee. It didn't last very long, just negotiated some very rough terrain, and just sort of turned the bloody camera on again. Gets better. Anyway, let's see what happens. Oh, these guys are going. That's it. Oh, yes, that was hard work actually. This is a shortcut across to, well, it's a shortcut for myself. But, to Viet Quang and on to Sapa. It's actually a bit of fun. I enjoyed this. Brings back a little place. Had a bit of Hey, I can do a few monos. Yeah, that's a ripper, that one. Look at Clem ride. Look at him ride. He's riding like a bull. Oh, there we go. That's poetry in motion, that is. Oh, missed that one. So the scenery is still very nice and green. Lots of terraces. Vietnam to Dakar rally. Holy shit, look at this. Okay. Up again. Wow, this is interesting shit. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. Well, Brett, this must be rattling Brett's bones, I tell you. We're doing a grand total of about 8 kilometres an hour. Oof. Alright, I think we'll go to a... Well, had a nice coffee. It was, Dennis claimed it was the best one we've had yet. And back on the road, if you call this a road, I'm staying right back because of the dust. It's shocking. It gets in your mouth and everywhere. We go this way. One handed, it's not easy. Compare this to some other roads. Not sure what it is. It's actually similar roads to the one that somebody and I took me up to get up go 14 hours. We covered about 200 k's, I think. It's all part of the journey. K's to go of this sort of stuff. Slim. It's mountains. Very misty. Well, that was amazing. We just came over the mountain and we hit a sign on this really shit road, you know, sort of 15 k's an hour stuff. We went past a sign, you know, sort of like welcome to Lao Cai, like Lao Cai or something. And the road just stopped and changed into amazing road, as if it's a different province. And one province has got money to do the roads, the other one hasn't. And you just see where the stop and start is. Quite an incredible transition, transformation, anyway, and not sure where we are, but there's lots of little towns along this bit now. The road's great, getting the speed up again, fantastic. Lots of kids waving all over the place. Weird. see what happens. There's something around the corner. A lot of timber like paddling. Okay, this is just like out of the fly. Just had a fair bit of that.